Honey?
Yeah?
Why are we up before the sun is up?
It's 4:05, and we're finally starting our forever trip.
Where are we going today?
We're starting our forever trip. We're heading to Bimini. It was a last minute thing. We were going to go down to Key Biscayne and then go tomorrow, but the weather window was good, so we're going to go to Bimini today. Very excited.
I am too.
Yeah.
Alright, I would normally be very upset that you made me get up this early, but I'm not upset because of this. So, yay. Let's get.
So, first lesson on our going around the world forever trip is don't make coffee in the dark. So I made the coffee. I turned the coffee maker on in the dark, and this wasn't.
The carafe wasn't in.
And all the coffee spilled all over the floor. So it's 4:53, and we just started our forever trip. Adrian drove us off the dock like a champ.
Thank you, honey.
And we're going out of the Dania Cut, head out of Port Everglades, and then we're going to head to Bimini today.
So excited.
Leaving Fort Lauderdale. We're like 2.5 hours out, motoring on one engine at 6 knots across the Gulf. No wind today, but at least we're going to get to Bimini. And there is South Fort Lauderdale, maybe? Aventura?
How's your first Gulf Stream crossing?
Very flat. Very, very much like the BVI.
Yeah, the water is crazy.
It's glass.
It is. It's just glass. Just glass.
This is wakeboarding water.
But believe it or not, we do have current.
Yeah.
It's moving.
Yeah, it's pushing us north pretty.
Because we've got both engines on at about 2,200 RPM. And normally we would be going 8.5. And we're going 6, 7. So. All right, it's your first like trip. What do you think so far?
I am, I'm so happy.
Yeah?
I'm just so happy right now. There's no place I'd rather be.
It's so strange how life works. Just about a year ago, we met Andy and Maki from SV Aliluki. They have the same boat we do. And we met them at the boat show, and they came on board our boat because they had just bought theirs, and we were all in Dania Beach together. And we kind of became friends with them, and we started talking about our plans for the future. And we thought, well, how great would it be? You know, maybe we'll meet you in the Bahamas someday. And we look at the AIS, and there they are. And we're going to get here in Bimini at the exact same time. And we didn't plan it. So, SV Aliluki, hi guys.
It's actually so close, our AIS says we're on intercept course and we're going to crash. That's how close our timing of coming into Bahamas at the same time, randomly.
Hot diggity.
This is our Bahamas flag ceremony. We're not quarantined anymore.
We're officially in the Bahamas.
For the next 90 days.
90 days? We're gonna be in the Bahamas for 90 days.
It's gonna be fan-friggin-tastic. Up through the hole, around the tree, back through the hole. That's a bowling. Shaboing.
Shaboing?
I shaboing that bowling. Beautiful.
What I want to know is, was that actually the national anthem?
That's the national anthem of the Bahamas, I think. I think I read that somewhere.
Yeah.
I call BS.
No, it's in that. You never heard that before?
Not that one.
When you live on a boat, exercising can be difficult. We're lucky in that we have a lot of space to walk around, but you can't always just go for a run, and you don't want to carry a full set of free weights on board. And sometimes when you're out to sea, doing push-ups and sit-ups can make you seasick. I manage to do yoga a few times a week on board, but you just have to be creative about it. Well, today, we all decided to do the 30-day ab challenge on the dock. What a sight that was.
Day one, in the books.
We're going to visit our friends Andy and Maki and Oliver and Lucas on the sandbar over here in Bimini, and we're getting our
margaritas
ready, and then we have a little bit of extra. Tony made the margaritas.
Evil laugh here.
So there's this much left. It won't fit in the drink container, so somebody has to drink it.
Yep. Chug, 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 chug.
Woo! Oh, quitter!
Oh,
quitter! She's not a
quitter
either, though.
Chug, 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 chug.
That is true.
One more.
She's not good at shots either.
Oh, there we go.
And we're gonna take this is the first time taking the tender out with the new Yamaha F25. Mm-hmm. I just pushed a button and it starts. I'm really excited about that. Hi guys.
Hi.
Can you guys do for the camera? Can you do a jump up in the air? Do a spin and then land on your feet. What? You can't do any of that stuff? What can you do? Going into the dolphin house.
Hey, coming from the beach. You got a rinse right there, folks. You got showers.
Everywhere.
Oh,
awesome. Oh my God. This is unbelievable.
Hey, I'm filming you.
Hey, welcome to the Dolphin House, written in more than 69 minutes.
Wow. You know, I know how to speak 15 languages. Look.
Well,
look. Welcome to the Dolphin House. Welcome to the Dolphin House. Welcome to the Dolphin House. That one? Welcome to the Dolphin House. There's 15.
Do you know this one?
Which one? I don't know the middle one, but the bottom one says, "Welcome to the Dolphin House." 2020 Lighthouse.
2 days before the new year, I completed.
Best of your time. and it stinks. Brought you a seltzer when you ordered a drink. You know you can when they say you can't. Keep on giving, gotta earn a living. Try to make the best of your time. Keep on giving, gotta earn a living. Try to make the best of your time. Keep on giving, gotta earn a living. Try to make the best of your time. Keep on giving, gotta earn a living. Try to make the best of your time. Dropped your cell phone in a dirty sink. Steak comes out great, you ordered it pink. You wanted a good.
We have way too many tools in our toolbox. This is supposed to be the toolbox that has the stuff we use all the time. And you should not have to dig through four sets or five sets of Allen wrenches to find one thing that you like. So we're going to go through this.
The thing is, I grew up where I always needed an Allen wrench and I can never find the size I want. So I've got this deep-seated need to have as many Allen wrenches in sets as I can. And then what I do is, if I use an Allen wrench, I put it down somewhere and I forget where I put it. So there are just Allen wrenches everywhere. So it's this psychological thing. I need to have Allen wrench sets.
There are four of them right here.
Yeah, but look how cool they are.
Four of them. Okay, vice grips, that's not something we use every day, so these don't need to be in here.
No.
Another Allen wrench set. Five Allen wrench sets.
It's a thing, it's a psychological thing, and I need Allen wrenches.
Now, let's talk about screwdrivers. Here's a whole set.
I always love having screwdrivers. And here, okay, while you're doing that, here we have our fiberglass project going.
Look at all the screwdrivers.
So Tony's the fiberglass man now.
I'm the fiberglass guy.
And we fiberglassed in a
screwdrivers. I thought you were talking orange juice and vodka, but
oh no,
something else, I guess.
Wait, what's in here?
Oh, look what's in there! Oh. Breaking news!
Another more Allen wrenches. Another one.
Right. But that's my Harley Allen wrench set.
Well, and there's other stuff in here, too.
But it's my Harley Allen wrench set.
Okay, does that have to live up here?
No. Tony's fiberglass in a board in our starboard forepeak, so then we can hang up our fishing poles and stuff.
Yeah, we'll let that epoxy cure on this one. We'll be able to sand it and then put a fairing coat on it so it's nice and buttery smooth, and then...
Buttery smooth? Did you really just say buttery smooth?
I hope it's buttery smooth. The problem is, it's going to be hand sanding, so I don't know how buttery it's going to be.
Oh.
Yeah.
We're here at this little anchorage called Honeymoon Harbor on Gun Key, and it's very, very shallow, and we have some wind, and there's reef everywhere, so Jeff's going to dive the anchor, which he does, like, almost every time anyway.
We're going to check the anchor. I have to dive always down. Like 6 feet to check it. So it's gonna be pretty rough.
You gonna pull a Michael Jackson?
I think it's gonna be cold.
But
I'm not sure.
I'll be here for moral support.
Okay. One, I hate cold water.
Two, you hate sharks.
I hate sharks and cold water.
You're holding your hand, your hair in your left hand.
And I hate eating my hair. One, two, three. Oh, fuck, it's cold.
Really?
There's a shark right underneath the boat.
Friday, and morning came and went, swimming off the deep end. To the night she left him, took the cash out of his jar. Now he's doing it plotting, just drinking at the bar. You better go on, leave it alone. You better go on. Saturday, you know we're all gonna win. Got some outside
from an inside friend.
Squirrel been telling me, better give it all you can. Better go on.
Oh, someone took a fan out of him.
Leave it alone. You better go on. Leave it alone.
Oh,
go on, leave it alone. I know you know it ain't gonna do you no good.
Oh,
I touched the segway.
Look, you guys aren't feeding me, I'm out of here. Sorry, buddy, you don't need food. Tony touched a stingray. How was it?
Leathery, slimy, kind of.
It was kind of nice.
Join us next time as we motor 80 miles to Great Harbor Key. We find all of the missing cruise ships, get our 5-day COVID tests, and get a visit from the island nurse and doctor. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, tell your friends, and thanks for watching.
On Sunday, only one more shot. One is gonna close it down. You better get your pop.